Although often grouped together, research suggests that the two types of modern-day sloth are only very distant relatives, separated by 30 million years of evolution, acquiring their unusual upside-down lifestyles separately.